Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth, and especially members of the OP Faith-Based Fear Coalition to fight against these abusive religious regimes that are tormenting our children. We now have a new target. Welcome to the Internet, Mr. Camp. Mr. Camp seems to think it's quite reasonable to torment survivors of New Bethany. Here's this post. All you people do is try to place the blame on how your life has turned out. No one man, Mac Ford. When will you accept responsibility for your own actions? You were a child of hell that took you to New Bethany in the first place. Mac Ford is going to hell is all I hear coming out of your cesspools of a mouth. Last I remember, Jesus came to save sinners, not call the righteous. Had it not been for New Bethany, some of you would be dead. Have many kids by different daddies. I'm not even going to read this filth. I'm going to link you to it. I'm going to link you to Mr. Camp's page. And Mr. Camp, I'm going to give you a clear warning to expect us. Zero fucks are giving during this campaign. Any information that can be found, any public humiliation that can be done, in any other circumstance that may befall you, Mr. Camp, you're a vile and disgusting individual, and as far as myself, and I know I speak for the team when I say, you damn well better expect us. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.